students, we have seen that the bullock which was sold to Samju Sahu by Albu Chaudhary was died. Within a month, he had to pay the money to Albu Chaudhary. Samju Sahu has to pay the money to Albu Chaudhary. But what happened? Within 1 month, the bullock died. Several months after the bullock's death, Albu reminded Sahu of the money he hadn't yet paid. See, Albu was a very polite man. Within 1 month, he had to pay, but unfortunately, the bullock died. But Albu kept quiet. So, he didn't ask money from Samju Sahu for many months. But after several months, he asked for the money. So, what happened? And Sahu got very annoyed. Because after 1 month, the bullock died. And how can I pay the money? That was his, he was telling. So, he got annoyed. What's the meaning? Annoyed means irritated. He got angry. And I can pay you a penny for the rust beast you sold me. Now he's telling, you have already, you had two pairs of bullocks. One already died and the other one was also a rust. Rust means dirty, not good for nothing. So that type of bullock you sold me, and that animal also died. And I cannot pay not even a penny for you. He brought us nothing but ruin. This bullock had brought us nothing but only ruin. We had treated him, we had fed him with good food. We had given all the good food for this bullock. But after 1 month, he died and it was of no use for us. He brought us nothing but ruin. I have a bullock. Use it for a month and then return it to me. No money for the dead bullock, he said angrily. He said, you see, I have got another bullock with me. Whatever you had given me one bullock that already died and it was of no use for me. And I will not give you money for that. You can do one thing, I have got a bullock. You take that bullock from me, I use it for 1 month. That's all, then that 1 month is over. So he said like that. He said angrily. Albu decided to refer the case to the panchayat. Now Albu also thought, just like Juman's aunt went to the panchayat, now Albu also thought that he will go to the panchayat. For a second time in a few months, preparation for holding the panchayat were made. Then notices were given to all the house, the people have to come for the panchayat in front of many people because it is the a gathering of a village, so all the people should come and they have the voice, they can also say what is right and what is wrong. So a preparation for holding the panchayat were made and both the parties started meeting people seeking their support. So Albu Chaudhary and Juman Sahu, just like Samju Sahu and Albu Chaudhary started to going to each and every houses telling you will you support with me. So just like Juman and his aunt did that during Juman's aunt's panchayat. Now Albu and Samju Sahu went to each and every houses and they seek their support of their people. The panchayat was held under the old banyan tree. The aunt's panchayat was also under an old banyan tree. So this also held under the old banyan tree. Albu stood up and said, the voice of the panch is the voice of God. So the voice of the panch means the head of the panchayat, and his verdict will be the right verdict. So the voice of the panch will be the voice of God. Let Sahu nominate the head panch. I will abide by his decision. Now, Albu Chaudhary told, now the voice of the panch is the voice of God. Now, Sahu, it is your decision. You can nominate anyone as the head of the panch. Albu told Sahu. And Sahu nominated Juman as the head of the punch. Sahu saw his chance and proposed the name of Juman. Algu's heart sank and he turned pale, but what could he do? Now, Algu got frightened because Algu had already passed a verdict against Juman. Now he thought that this will be the right time for Juman to take revenge on him. So thinking of that, Algu got pale. His face turned pale. That means something bad, something wrong is going to happen to me because Juman will take revenge on me. He thought like that. So the moment Juman became head punch, he realized his responsibility as judge and the dignity of his office. See, as soon as Juman became the head of the punch, he understood the responsibility, and also he also got some inspiration by God, from God. That is, he got a conscience. I cannot say anything against my conscience. My conscience is that whatever I get, the conscience, that is from God. So I cannot see who is my friend and who is my enemy. I cannot say. Whatever God will inspire me, and I have to do according to my conscience. So could he, seated in that high place, have his revenge now? Now he told, I am sitting in the seat of the judge. I am sitting. So I cannot go against anyone. He thought and thought. No, he must not allow his personal feelings to come in the way of speaking the truth and doing justice. And this Juman was thinking and thinking and thinking, and he thought that it is not right. Now, I had some bad experience from Algu when he passed the verdict. I had some bad experience, but that is my personal. It should not come in the way of my responsibility. I have to see the what is right. I have to hear the voice of my conscience. That's what Juman thought. Both Algu and Sahu stated their cases. The cases started. They were cross-examined and the case was considered deeply. Then Juman stood up and announced, it is our opinion. Now the case was started, both of them. Algu Chaudhary also told about his case, and Samju Sahu also said. Now after that, it is the time to pass verdict. Juman stood up and announced, it is our opinion that Sahu should pay Algu the price of the bullock. Now Juman said that it is the right thing. Sahu has to pay. When you have taken the bullock from Algu Chaudhary, you told that within 1 month you will pay the money. But it was unfortunate, the bullock died. But it's not fair that you are telling that the bullock died and I will not pay. That is not right. Whatever you said, the time when you taken the bullock, you have to, that was a promise, that you have to keep your promise. So Algu, Juman said that it is our opinion that Sahu should pay Algu. Sahu has to pay the money to Algu. And the death of the bullock was unfortunate. Obvious, it is. The bullock got died within 1 month. So it was of no use for Sahu. That is correct. But you had to keep your promise. You said you will pay back the money within 1 month. So you have to do now. You have to keep your word. But Algu cannot be blamed for it. And the bullock got died. It is not Algu's fault. Because Algu did not know that the bullock will die or nothing. We cannot predict any animals or any what is going to happen. What will happen to the animal or what will happen today or tomorrow. We cannot predict anything. So it is unfortunate. But he has to pay. Algu could not contain his feelings. He stood up and said loudly over and over again. So now Algu came to know that Juman has no enmity, because he is that enmity between Jhumar and Albu Chowdhury did not come in the middle of this case. So Jhumar has said that right justice passed the right justice. The verdict was very right. And so Albu got very excited and he said that Albu stood up and said proudly over and over again, "Victory to the panchayat. This is justice. God lives in the voice of the funds. God lives in the voice of the funds." That means one who he passed judgment. So it is not the person, not a human being, but God inspires the person. So God lives in the voice of the punch. Okay. Soon after, Jhumar came to Albu, embraced him and said, since the last panchayat, I had become your enemy. Now Jhumar came to Albu and said that since the last panchayat, we both were, our friendship had got, our relationship got strained. We have behaved just like enemies. Now, I had become your enemy. Today, I realized what it meant to be a punch. Now, he understood, Jhumar understood that. What does it mean to become a punch, the head of the village? Now, it is a great responsibility. We have to hear the voice of the God, voice of God. So, that is a great responsibility. A punch has no friend, no enemy. So, a punch, when he comes to the seat of the head of the panchayat, as punch, he has become a right, he has to be a just ruler. The punch has no friend, no enemy. He knows only justice. Let no one deviate from the path of justice and truth for friendship or enmity. Now, a punch has no friend, no enemy. So, he knows only justice. Let no one deviate. Deviate means no, don't take any other path. Deviate. Make the way in other side. Make the way to the other side. So, no one deviate from the path of justice and truth for friendship or enmity. Albu embraced his friend and wept. Both the friends, once again they became friends and they embraced each other and they wept for the past days. They were behaved just like enemies. So, and his tears washed away all the dirt of misunderstanding between them. When they both of them got embraced each other and when they cried, when they wept, all their tears washed away the dirt of misunderstanding. They were having some misunderstanding, so they behaved just like enemies. So these tears, the real tears came from their eyes, washed away the dirt of misunderstanding. And that is the story of our lesson. And this lesson has completed. My dear students, you have to read the lesson many times. And you have to come for the Zoom in the evening. And we will discuss more about the question answers and other grammar portions of the lesson. We will discuss and Zoom. Everybody must enjoy. Okay, read the lessons many times and understand. Okay, bye.